Come on!
Maybe it is. But then again, you did survive being shot. So taking precautions makes sense.
So this here's the guy who took a bullet from the cap. Thought you'd have some meat on you, but you're kind of scrawny, ain't ya?
Don't get cocky. Make sure he dies here.
In that case, how about we draw and quarter him? No way he pulls out of that one, eh?
Do what you must.
Ever seen a tuna carving? Get ready for the human version. When I'm done, I'll put his head in a box and ship it to you tomorrow.
Just do it right.
You leaving? Scared?
No. I just don't want any of your blood on my suit.
So you're still the type to leave all the dirty work to your peons? Guess after all these years, you didn't learn shit from Arakawa-san.
You never shut up about the boss. I've always hated that.
Let him say what he wants, boss. Poor little shit only has a couple of minutes to live.
No, that's enough talk. Kill him already.
Let's start the dissection!
Let's
do this!
I'll show you a fight.
Use this. Thanks, yo.
Right. Just gonna stand there. Time to shine.
Eyes on you.
Down.
All
right,
all right.
All yours. Let's go.
No begging for mercy now.
Not yet.
Have fun with this.
You're in for it now.
I got this. Yeah, get him out.
That's
picking time. Here. All right. This'll be good.
Yeah? Take this!
A gift for you!
Yeah.
Take hell! Out of my way! Is this? Let's go! Now we're talking.
Watch this.
Yeah?
Watch me.
Prepare to suffer.
Let's get it done!
Well,
take this. A gift for you.
Time to shine. Down. Eyes on me. Here's the secret ingredient. I'm over here!
No begging for mercy now. Have fun with this.
I got this. Come on, let's go!
Watch me.
Prepare to suffer.
You're in it now!
Okay.
Let's go!
Let's see.
Watch this. Yep.
Fine. Out of my way! This ought to give you some flavor!
I got this!
This should help.
Thank you! You think you can win?
Get serious.
You're in for it now.
Cool! Thank you, sir.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah!
Watch me.
Take this.
A gift for you.
Korea! You're in it now!
You're weak.
Yeah.
Just gonna stand there?
That's better.
Who we ever met?
well.
Let's go!
Prepare to suffer.
I'm over here!
On,
get serious.
Eyes on me.
Out of my way! All yours!
Okay.
You're in it.
You're
now.
You're in for it now.
I agree. Yeah.
Watch me.
Take this.
A gift for you.
This.
Your heart's mine.
Wanna fight?
Yeah.
Come on.
Well,
take this.
A gift for you.
Well, I'm over here.
Take this.
A gift for you.
Right.
Let's go.
Cool.
You can win.
This could be better.
Come on.
Try this. Take this.
I got this. Drop dead.
Right.
Cool.
This.
You can win.
Thanks, yo.
Russia!
On.
I got this.
Watch close now. Eyes on me.
Right.
Come on.
Eat this!
You're in it now! Take this!
I'm in there!
Lost it!
Ah, cool!
Bring it on! Bring
yourself!
One more time! Watch me! Care for a magic trick?
You're weak!
On.
Watch close now.
All yours!
You're in for it now.
This'll be good! Take this! You're wide open! I got this! Right.
Well,
a gift for you.
Weren't you saying you were gonna put my head in a box and ship it to the captain? I'm sure he'll be surprised to see your head in there then.
That guy was really gross.
Are all Omi Alliance dudes like that?
They're the biggest Yakuza group in the country. I'm sure they have even crazier guys.
And that's what's flooding into Ijincho? Great!
Ichiban!
Hamako-san? Is something wrong?
I was just at the shelter.
The shelter?
I was taking something to one of the girls. She forgot it at my place. But they were all gone. None of the staff would tell me where they went. I don't know what's going on.
Calm down, Hamako-san.
Please, help me find them.
Hey, I'm really, really sorry. But they aren't in Japan anymore.
What?
The shelter was just a trap.
for mass deportations.
No! Those girls, they don't have anyone to help them in the countries they came from. That's why they came to a Jincho in the first place. I just wanted to give them a chance. How did this happen? Oh no! No, 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 no!
Hamako-san.
If only I hadn't told them to go to the shelter. If only I'd realized sooner.
It's not your fault. You did what you thought was best for them.
He's right. Don't blame yourself. You were on their side until the end.
I'm so sorry.
God damn it.
I told Hamako-san to get some rest.
Thanks, Sachan.
Ijincho just keeps taking hit after hit.
Remember what Jungi Han said? That we should basically get out of here while we can? Maybe we should consider that.
You wanna run?
I mean, isn't the situation
hopeless, huh? Well, you got a place we can all go?
Not off the top of my head.
How about you, Adachi-san?
Nope. I don't even have family to stay with. My parents died alone.
I could leave.
Sounds like we've settled that.
Settled what?
That none of us can run away from this. We're in the same boat as the Komijul and the Liumong, so our only option is to fight. With or without hope. And personally, I say there is hope.
How? How is there a chance of winning?
It doesn't matter. A long time ago, Arakawa-san told me something. If you go into a fight thinking you got a chance to win, you're just being a bully.
What the hell? Not gonna lie, that sounds kinda stupid.
Hell no. A real fight's when you go up against someone so strong, you got no chance. Our enemies are the Omi Alliance and the Citizens Liberal Party. The crime lords from below are teaming up with the law from above. And I say bring it on.
We're going up against all of Japan, basically.
Too much for you, Adachi-san? Going soft on me?
Don't be stupid. I couldn't ask for a better fight. Let's do it. But can we include Tokyo PD in that law part so I can kick their asses too?
Hell yeah! Put them on the list.
Good enough for me.
You guys are ridiculous. You know that, right?
Tell me about it.
Admit it. You like that about us.
Yeah. What is my...
Nanba! Sachan! Join us, and...
Yeah.
You can skip the pep talk.
That's why I keep...
You sure, Namba? Your brother's okay now, and he's getting married. What skin do you have in the game?
No, I've been a bud. But my sides, it'll make for a great speech at my brother's wedding.
That settles it. Let's knock them on their asses.